stop talking about UCF. All due respect to UCF, they're not good. UCF is an 8-4, 9-3 football team if they played in the SEC. I'm not sure that they would be 8-4. I think Missouri went 8-4 in the SEC. I think Missouri would run UCF off the field. I don't think it would be a close game. I think Missouri would win the game by 20 points. It's not in any way remotely interesting that UCF should be in the running. They aren't. They would get crushed. Stop with the UCF talk.